Careful, there's danger nearby.
You shouldn't be here! I did it!
My sincerest appreciation to those who have tread this path before me. In time, I hope this effort enables me to see Jedha as they once did. This galaxy is in turmoil, and we need the wisdom of those who came before us.
Shooting at the target! I hope to win this!
Fascinating. I spent a lifetime unearthing the mysteries of the Zephyr. And now an abundance of lost knowledge awaits me. Oh, a staggering proposition. This galaxy is too vast for one mind for a single lifetime, but I find it exhilarating. What a joy to know that when my footsteps disappear into the sands, others will take my place.
Propaganda broadcast.
How did I look?
Pretty good.
Just pretty good?
I believe you are right.
Thank you.
Meddling in the affairs of other cults will bring only ruin, sister.
How can we stand by while innocents suffer?
I know it is difficult, but have faith. The Force will guide us to our true purpose.
There are most likely anchorites still hiding on Jedha.
Once Tantalor is ready, we'll come back for them.
Yes. They deserve a home.
Easy now.
Don't blame me!
That's how it's done.
It seems there is a deeper purpose to these musings after all. Perhaps these trials are intended to reveal a hidden pattern beneath the sands of this barren desert.
Enemies up ahead.
All of them.
They are pointing towards a temple in the desert center.
Better get this back to the archive.
My friends, I will not live to see all the wonders of this desert, but it comforts me to know that you might continue this path in my stead. For Jedha is but a constellation in a whole galaxy of secrets.
What greater knowledge can one bestow than to help those that follow find their way? My journey is nearly at its end. When I look back, I see suffering, sadness, yes, but also joy and friendship. And so I return to my apprentice side with no regrets.
I think Sister Task will want to take a look at this.
Watch your step, Jedi.
So what are you doing out here?
Waiting for a gap in the patrols. I'm taking the antiquities from this Wayhouse cache.
Taking them back to the Archive?
No. To the Holy City. I'm going to sell them.
Sell them?
Did you see what happened to the Archive? There's nothing left here. These relics should be worth enough credits to buy passage off-world.
Listen, if the Empire traces those relics to this region, they might suspect something.
And if they do, look around. The Empire's already here.
What about when they find out you're selling relics? You will leave the relics here.
I will leave the relics here.
It's a long way to the Holy City. Those relics will only slow you down.
It's a long way to the Holy City. They'll only slow me down. I think I'd better leave it all here. Take the door codes. Do what you want with them. It doesn't matter to me.
All right. I'm sorry for what happened to your people.
They aren't my people anymore.
Perhaps that isn't your choice.
Thanks, buddy. I'm glad we found this.
Thank you.
sure the others are rested. But we must set out soon.
As you say, Master Junda. For what purpose is our journey?
The same as you have devoted your life to. To collect and preserve knowledge of the Jedi tradition.
The Narcus Anchorite's friend.
I have. They gave me water and a warning. Beware the central Isopters, for they trade only in death.
Breathe.
You mentioned the Golden Scryton. Anything else I should keep an eye out for?
Should you venture into the murkier regions of the Highlands, you could find yourself in the lair of a Suitabon Alpha, a vile thing. You would be wise to keep your distance.
And in case I don't?
How very Jedi of you. In that case, I would warn that the beast is quick and ferocious, more so on both counts than its lesser brethren.
Good to know.
Noble Sage, I understand you have explored desert rumors at Master Cordova's request.
We saw it in our travels.
Truly, it seems you are both boundless. You have witnessed much of our desert, Noble Jedi. Now, in the central desert, one more site remains.
We've explored it. It was incredible.
The Pilgrim Moon carries his spirit eternal. On Kyber winds. May he always be with you, Cal. Let us exchange.
Looks good to me.
I'm grateful it's in your hands.
Thank you.
Breathe.
Come on, buddy. Wider than usual. Think Cage gave us.
I'll finish you before he ever has to see you, sorry, mate. Courage!
from.
Still no sign of this key, Leoso. Could be a trap. Need to center myself. All set. Let's get back to Cage. You're lucky, BD. It looks well preserved. What we found.